So guys, Len has a new Lego remote control car. Look at it, it's so cool. He built it himself. It's got an engine, that's where there's a flashing blue light in there. And then look, let me... Boot opens up to see the other engine. So yeah, Len drive the car to show these people.
Hi.
Oh, Vita, move. This is our grandma's dog, Vita. She's very old. She's nearly 15.
Don't just talk through the video.
Sorry, I'm making another video. You're making this early one that's not going to be posted on YouTube. Ready, steady, go. Yes, it's moving.
Whee!
That's fully pulsed.
Okay, then turn it around so that it goes there.
I'm fully pulsed.
Oh, a minute.
Wait, let me do it. No, all of all turn okay. It.
Turn it so that it goes that way.
Right that way.
Oh, wow. Reverse, reverse. Oh, yes, 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 good.
Don't go under me. Ow. There it is, guys. Look at it go.
It's absolutely amazing.
It's stuck.
Hey, look, Will's making a video too.
Three,
two, one, go! Oh, wait, do you want me to move the dog's bed? Okay, guys, see you in a minute. Go!
Bye.
Go on. Full pulse, full pulse. Go into gears and then go into gear three so you can go really fast. Maybe. Oh, she unstuck it.
It's stuck.
Yeah, it is.
Going in a backyard today.
Ready, steady, go! Full pulse, and then reverse.
Yeah, go then.
Yes, that's fast.
Right, full pulse.
Okay, now turn it around and reverse it. Turn it around and then you can do it again.
No, Lulu, you don't need to do that.
Sorry. Reverse it and then turn around.
Oh, then
around.
He has 20%.
Oh, okay. Anyway, go on.
Daddy! Your
turn
phone
it, turn
has
it.
20%!
Wait, Len, reverse and then turn. Look, Len controls it on Dad's phone. And you can probably control it on this camera too, but anyway, I'm not going to do that. It's Len's car. Then can I have a go on it?
No.
Oh.
No, guys. If you want it to go on full thing, you have to get it all the way up to that top thing of those buttons, and then all you do is...
Look, show them what you do. So do all the modes, and then I'll just...
So this is steering. See, look at the front wheels. And then this is going forwards.
What's going forwards?
The D is going forwards. And then the R is going reverse. And then these are the gears. So you can change into gear one, gear two, or gear three. I'm going to try gear three.
You need to swipe it along there.
Look, guys.
It's really cool.
And then if you don't want to do any gears, you just do that.
Wait, show them how to turn again because we didn't actually see. You just move that. So guys, if you want to get this app control car, it's pretty expensive. Like it's like £126.
No, it's more. It's 136.
Is it really?
Yeah, it's 136. I got it for my birthday, guys.
Oh, Len,
it's my birthday,
come in the
2 days ago.
Yeah, Len is 7 now, and he has a nice haircut. Oh, can I show them how fluffy it is at the back? Look, guys, Len's hair. Look how fluffy Len's hair's gone at the back. Sorry, I just need to touch it. It's all fluffy. But it looks cool. Anyway, guys, that's all for today. Hope you liked this video. And if you did, smash the like button. We'll see you in the next video, which is probably going to be in like 2 minutes. Bye, guys!